I mean, not really. A road's a road. It ain't got abandonment issues.
Truckers on the blacktop, making do.
I don't need to make do. I need to make snaps on these rides.
Sure. Yeah, the time will come. It's what happens before we get paid is what? Franklin's asleep. It's just me and you.
What? What you trying to say? You want me to jack you off or something?
Jesus, no. God, no. Of course not. Unless...
Man, you's a sick fiend.
Schwuchtel, Alter. Trevor ist ein Schwuchtel, kleiner Penner. Ich hasse ihn.
Right, whatever, man.
It's just... Truckers are a symbol of this country. And a part of its mythology, like cowboys, gangsters, hobos, gangbangers.
Truckers are about the unsexiest myth I ever heard. Apart from hobos. Maybe tied with hobos.
Freedom. Loners in the night. You know what truckers do?
Cut up women and get other dudes to jack them off. Come to think about it, aside from not lugging freight around the country, you got about all the necessary prerequisites for a fine career in haulers.
No shame in that.
If you don't want to get paid or enjoy human contact.
Money's bullshit. So is friendship.
All right, all right, all right. I see you still touching.
How's Franklin doing over there?
Aw, dude getting paid to sleep. Don't even worry about him.
Sleep of innocence.
So he like...
Franklin schläft.
Charge on this one? You work for him?
He's a kind of figurehead. A puppet, if you like.
With Devin Weston's hand up his ass.
Right up to the elbow.
That dude, real shame.
Ooh, it's repulsive. But, well, once he's paid us, he can be whatever we want him to be.
What you want him to be?
I want him to be someone who understands that all the money in the world can't save him from a nasty guy who thinks he's an asshole.
That's something I want to see. So, tell me, man, how y'all end up meeting?
Michael introduced us. Me and Frank didn't exactly travel in similar circles.
Nah, I mean the creep.
Pöppel muss sich jetzt umfahren.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, you know.
Sorry, I don't want to reminisce. The wounds ain't healed.
You such a delicate little bitch, ain't you? Where your pussy at? What you got in there?
Screw!
That's good. Let it out, homie. Go on, let it out. Vent.
The turd was probably playing me from the start.
Right, yeah. Probably. How you doing? Where? When?
All right. Fuck. I was running this small air freight outfit in North Yankton. Tiny operation. There's one beagle I could borrow when I needed it. We were kids.
Kids with planes.
So, this guy I know says there's this other guy needs some hot cargo moved across the border. Money's good. And I don't know enough to check references, so I'm in. A few days later...
Alter, ist der langsam, ey.
Dust coming up off the road, only...
Oh shit, what's happening?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on a ride.
This is what happens when you fall asleep on the job.
Nice.
What you gonna do?
Alright, shit. I'll handle this. If you keep driving, I'll use the JB700 to get rid of it. Kevin's lawyer said there'd be some new hardware on board.
Hey, don't forget the headset, homie.
Genau deswegen. Fuck! Scheiße!
Oh shit, what's happening?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker! One time was on a ride!
What you gonna do, oh fearless leader?
Okay, shit, I got an idea. Keep driving. I'm gonna take the tricked out JB700 and get rid of the tail.
We have reason to believe you were transporting a stolen vehicle. Pull over to the side of the road.
Man, Molly said there'd be some hardware on board. Shit, we'll see.
Hey, take this headset.
To the side of the road.
Was soll ich machen, wenn da Kurven sind, Alter?
You brought the cops right to us, dawg.
Maybe you should have done the boost, Mr. CEO. Now get on the shit. Get him off us. Come on, boss. Get him off us.
We're coming up to GOA. Man, the cops is all over us. They slowed us down some.
That's not surprising. The insurance companies have been pressurizing them to find you since the studio break-in.
You knew there'd be heat? Man, you could have told us.
Don't get emotional. We're waiting at Procopio truck stop. Be here soon.
Hey, I'm gonna speak to the legal counsel woman. Get us paid.
Yeah, I heard about that CEO pay shit. Just make sure it's fair salary for the workforce,
motherfucker. Oh, ist eine geile Frau, Alter.
Hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Mr. Weston is one of the most brilliant investors the world has ever known. He's obviously a maverick, but he's also rigorous in his research.
Yeah, he may be brilliant. Look, let me be the first to tell you. He ain't gonna fall in love with your ass. Now, where the fuck is my money?
The best thing that could have happened to you in the situation has happened. He is going to hold your money, invest it in his alpha fund, and make the funds available to you at a time as the transfer will not induce any undue attention.
Which is a polite way of saying I'm getting robbed? Are you fucking kidding me?
That is a short-sighted and frankly immature way of seeing things, Mr. Clinton. Let's go.
Soll ich jetzt auch noch fahren oder was?
Maturity is not really my fucking thing.
So, bestanden. Kontrollpunkt. Nicht ein Kratzer haben wir geschafft. Schredderer 4. Abgeschlossen, das Ganze in Silber 84%. So, Lester.
Franklin.
Ruft uns an.
What's happening, Lester? Hey, look, you seen Michael? Man, the contact he set me up with is holding out on the payment, dawg.
Huh. Let's see. His phone is offline. His credit cards aren't active. This is aberrant behavior. Last usage is for a flight to North Yankton. There was a signal from his cell back in Los Santos, but now nothing.
Damn. Is he in the city, dawg? Shit, he could be in trouble, huh?
I don't know, but it's worth speaking to Trevor. Most likely he was with him in the Midwest. I'll get him to come see you.
Shit, all right, homie. Look, send him to my aunt's crib, all right?
Alles klar, jetzt kommen die auch auf die Idee, dass der Kollege 1,81 Kilometer, die Mission machen wir jetzt. Fremd und fix. Jetzt will ich mal was gucken. Ob die Bank hier noch offen hat. Okay, die Bank hat wieder offen. Okay, Ausdauer 100 von 100. Der Kollege ist sportlich, würde ich sagen, oder? Hä? Das ist eine Frau. Oh je. Yeah.
70. Stop looking at my ass.
I wasn't looking at your ass.
I know. No one ever does.
A little thin for my taste. But nice. Are you going for a swim?
What do you care? You think I got a fat ass and I only swim because I float easily?
I was just making conversation.
Doing a three-way.
A what?
A triathlon.
Sounds like you got way too much time on your hands.
F you. You're like a stay-at-home cheerleader, do you? Pathetic.
You know what? F you, bitch. I'll beat you. Come on. I promise.
I bet you like to beat women.
I wonder why your ass is sink.
Perfect beach start. I got this locked in. Come on.
Shit, you need a vacation or something, lady.
I'm not even feeling it.
Man. I really ain't dressed for this shit.
Oh yeah, schwimm, Alter.
You were curving my ass on the beach.
Are you for real? That's cold.
Don't be a baby. Mommy's not here. I'm your mama now. What are you doing, Marianne? Focus. Focus.
Fahre den Kurs. Die hat doch Michael auch schon mal kennengelernt, oder? Die Alte. Gib Gas, Alter.
Watch the damn road.
Gib Gas. Schaffst du?
Energy bar.
Wir haben doch angefangen zu rennen eben, Alter.
I'm trying.
Rennen.
Hey, have you seen a dog anywhere?
Yeah, it went down the beach, I think.
Oh yeah, gewonnen, würde ich sagen.
Great, you won. You gonna gloat?
Look, we both survived. These things are about taking part, not winning, right?
No, it is always about winning. All right, I gotta keep going. Some loser, fat, unmarried, career-driven loser.
Hey, girl, you better chill the fuck out.
Go to hell.
Abgeschlossen in Gold. Neuer Kontakt, Marianne. Freut mich. So, wir fahren zu Franklin. Wo ist jetzt mein Fahrrad eigentlich? Muss ich jetzt zurück auf die Straße laufen oder was? Auch geil. Boah, das ist so ein Wanderweg, Alter. Klar kann ich das.
Oh, thank God. I thought I was dead for sure. I didn't even know where the hell we are. You couldn't give me a ride, could you?
Yeah, sure. Shit, I ain't gonna just leave you out here.
This is a nightmare. I kept telling him it wasn't safe. I gotta make a call. Beppe, you need to come and get me. Yes, right now? I was just 10 seconds away from getting whacked. Meet me in Vinewood Hills. I gotta get out of here. Anywhere. Okay, I got a guy coming for me. Vinewood Hills. Jesus, this is so messed up. Thank you. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't come along.
Kein Problem, Alter. Franklin ist für alles da.
Those six sons of bitches.
What was that all about?
Just my dad, as usual.
That was your dad?
What? No. Yeah, I shouldn't really say, but what does it matter now? You're in the life, right? You can't handle yourself like you did and not be in the life. Have you heard of Sammy Patino? Most people call him Sonny.
No, why?
The Gambetti family? Don't you watch the news? He was Don Gravelli's right-hand man. He more or less kind of ran the East Coast in the 80s and 90s. No? Well, that's my dad. Father of the year. They tried to pin a murder charge on him in 2007 and we had to go into hiding. Move out west. One day...